Last time on Resident Evil Zero.
Rebecca, run!
Oh, that was awesome. You see that? I'm freaking amazing.
Now let's continue where we left off.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
Now we're back. With a shotgun. Yeah, I had to bring my shotgun because I forgot what was coming up. And no, I was not concerned about spiders. Spiders are just little sissies. One thing I really wasn't that concerned about, because they got horrible aim. Ooh, is that a map or is that a note? Either way, we gotta look at it. Oh my god, it's stuff. About people and where they went to and all that good stuff. Have any questions? Well, you should probably read it. Good stuff, right there. Ooh, a map. Pretty big basement you got there. We should save our game. Just joking. It's a large air vent. Rebecca could probably fit. Of course. Well, I kinda have to. I mean, it's the only way I'm gonna progress through the game.
I'm almost there.
I'm glad I could be of service. Time to go inside.
Not surprised.
I've seen worse.
Alright. This was pretty simple. If you don't know how to do this, just put up on everything except for the middle one. This was an easy, easy pattern to remember. Now we're gonna have fun with some cutscenes.
You are wasting your time. I have already claimed this place for myself, which means you are trespassing, and I am very territorial.
Monkey strong as hell. Nice job, dodge. There, Rebecca.
It just doesn't make sense. Do you honestly believe this to be the real identity of that crazy young man? Impossible. But if somehow it is true, then Umbrella will be finished.
If the old conspiracy against Dr. Marcus is revealed, Mr. Spencer's career will be over. Not to mention ours, too. So, the time has come at last.
What are you going to do?
I will simply say goodbye to Umbrella. The biological weapon utilizing the T-virus has almost been completed. Our only remaining task is to acquire combat data.
You can't be serious. I refuse to abandon my work. I have finished the research on the T-virus, but I need a little more time to complete the more powerful G-virus.
Do as you wish. I will follow my initial plan and lure the STARS members into the mansion. Their superior combat training should make them perfect test subjects.
Fine. In the meantime, something must be done about that madman. As I recall, URC is equipped with a self-destruct device in the basement. I'll find it, set it off, and annihilate the place to nothing more than a mass of rubble.
I can't. Hold on.
How did she get to her walkie-talkie? I will never know.
Sounds simple, huh? Excuse me, Monkey, I'm in a rush. It's rush hour traffic. Out of my way, Spider-Man. I mean, Man Spider-Man. I'm sorry. It's Man Spider-Man. Four shots. Bad move. I'll grab that later. Alright, I was able to dodge these monkeys a couple times. Let's see if I can do it again.
And enjoy this long cutscene.
Rebecca! Hang on. I'll pull you up.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Just keeping my word. We promised to cooperate with each other. Remember?
This is Rebecca, over.
Rebecca, this is Enrico. Have you managed to locate Cohen yet? Over. Rebecca, answer me.
No, sir. I have not found him yet. I'll continue to search for him. Over.
Rebecca.
My first mission, and I've already disobeyed orders. So much for my great law enforcement career. Probably won't live long enough to worry about it. Billy, I just need to know, I need to know the truth. Did you kill 23 people? I'm not going to judge you. I just want to know the truth.
It was around this time last year. Our unit was ordered to Africa to intervene in a civil war. Our mission was to raid a hideout of some guerrilla forces located deep inside the jungle. But the hideout was far away from our entry point. Some died from the heat. Others were killed by the enemy. In the end, only four of us survived. Only, there was no guerrilla hideout.
What do you mean?
The idiots in charge had us operating based on wrong information. But we couldn't just go back home empty-handed, oh no. Our leader ordered us to attack an innocent village.
Did you execute those innocent people?
Forget about it. Doesn't matter anymore. That was then, this is now. Besides, you said you wouldn't judge me.
I'm not judging you, but it does matter. Look, now my people think you killed those MPs in the van, but I don't think you did. It was those zombie dogs, right? When they attacked the van, you were able to escape. Isn't that right?
You don't get it. I've only got two choices left. Either report to the Marines and serve out my sentence, or keep on running for as long as I can. That's all.
Oh boy. Kinda messed up my thumb there. But more importantly, Billy needs some help. And probably a therapist. I should not save my game. Send Rebecca to attack. She doesn't even have her weapon out. He's alive. I know. I'll take a peek. Where is it? Dang! That gun means business. Because I'm an idiot. Go back to an idol. That's it. 5 bullets. Where the hell keeps 5 bullets? Exchange that. Combine with that. Combine with that. And this is the fun part. A food chain. Who is the weakest? The link. We had a deer, a hawk. Is that a chicken? A horse. A wolf. A bear, I believe. And a snake. Okay, so the weakest would probably be him. And who kills? Kills the deer. Was it the horse? No amount of cunning can match the speed of my superiors. Whatever. My sharp wits allows me to bring down even the greatest horned beast. Alright, so deers have horns, so I'm going with you. Guessing you can beat the wolf. And who beats the wolf? Well, technically all you can, but who'd be next on the chain? I'm gonna say the bear and the snake because, you know, snakes are awesome, I guess. And the hawk. Yes! Alright. Highly recommend you guys never to go into that room. Waste the time, waste the bullets. I got inventory. I got enough. One down, 2 more to go. Oh boy. Ooh, so close.
I'll check it out.
Roger.
This is gonna be a little test. How does this work against bugs?
Fudge!
Okay, that did not work at all. Another note you should add. Don't use Molotov with spiders. Don't work. Son! Okay, we get the picture. We'll leave that guy alive.
Hey,
Nope. Ignore.
This way.
Okay.
That was terrible. Thought spiders didn't like the fire. Yeah, I know it's locked. I was thinking it was gonna let me use the key. But Billy isn't smart enough to know. Oh, I got a key. Oh yeah. Does anyone remember the combo? Examine. Where? What corner? I want to see this corner of 385. I don't see the corner of 385. You know what? Forget it. 3, 8, and 5. Dun, 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 dun. That's what I needed. Yay! Bullets! I want the bullets. What the flip, man? Are you kidding me? We're, wow. Yes, I am making this game look really hard. Drop nothing. I need everything. Wow. This is terrible. I guess somebody isn't gonna get some grenade acid rounds. Just as I planned. You know what? I'm getting somewhere. Wait, is there something over there? Nope, just my imagination. Alright, I went left, centered. Let's go left again. Three for three. There's the last key.
Battle sequence initiated.
Whoa. Battle sequence initiated? Whoa. I never asked for a battle. That's not cool at all. Yeah, that's not cool. Get him. Fudge up. Fudge up. Get up. What the fuck? I'm in trouble. I'm in big duty. Get up. Yeah. Thank you.
Wow. That was awful of me. You look wounded. You should probably take this. Hunters are awful. Thank God in this one, I don't fight a lot of hunters.
This way.
Okay.
Alright, I'm trying to think. I want to grab this, but what should I get rid of? What should I get rid of? Should I get rid of... No. You know what? Forget it. Let's go, Rebecca. And just run. Just run. Just run. Run and run and run and run and run. All right, I got the blue key, which only unlocks one door. Kind of simple of where to go next. I will grab you guys one of these days.